Hello, YLCC family. Pastor Mike here. Just to tell you some good news, and that is, I don't know if you have heard just on the news broadcast recently, but the U.S. Supreme Court has struck down those orders from our state that churches can only have about 25% of normal capacity. Apparently, the legal argument was that if you don't limit Walmart and Costco on the numbers of people they can have, as long as they're social distancing and, you know, taking precautions, you cannot do that to churches. You can't put one standard for churches and places of worship and another for businesses and so forth. So that's good news. We have definitely tried to abide by that to the as much as possible, but now we can go back to more like full capacity, obviously still with some distancing guidelines, with the masks as you enter, with sanitation, all of that, just by being courteous with one another and making sure that we don't get too close and do some things that may endanger people. So I'm going to leave all of that, you know, the handshaking and the hugging, that's kind of totally up to you, as much as people are comfortable with. But we are no longer under these unconstitutional and frankly illegal mandates from our state about the numbers of people that can attend our services. So that's good news, and I hope you can be with us. We're having Homecoming Sunday on the 25th, one service, 10 o'clock. We're going to have lunch afterwards. We hope you can be there with us for that. And now that the numbers restrictions have been removed, we're going to have to be creative about how we work everybody into that. So anyway, good news, and keep praying, and God's going to do some great things in the future.